You know, playing for the professional team is, it's a dream come true, you know, playing on this team, on the junior national team when you're 17, you know, and, you know, becoming a part of this program, USA Baseball, and reaching to the top team is a, you know, it's a dream come true, and, you know, it's a goal for every minor leaguer at the beginning of their season to play on a good team and a great organization like this.
Memory so far. We've had some big home runs from some of the guys, but other than that, you know, it's amazing how quickly a group of guys can become friends like this group has. You know, we've been together almost 5 days, not even, and you know, the group's meshing, and God, it makes baseball fun when you can come out and really just lean on the guy behind you, lean on the guy in front of you, and know end of the day. You know, this team has something great, has something special, and you know, we're looking forward to hopping on that plane and getting after it in the tournament.